And let's start our today's vlog. Here in Dubai, it's like almost like an evening. I just woke up, and today let's go for like a evening walk, and we will also try to like find a place to eat. And I hope you will like the video, and don't forget to like, share, subscribe and comment. And so let's go. Elevator. So let's go, we are in the elevator, and so let's go. And outside it's like a hot, it's already evening and still it's hot. It's not that hot also, but when you just come out of like a room or flat, then it feels hot. So Dubai. Like many of restaurants are like there are many of them, but yesterday I feel like I felt like a sore throat after like having my lunch. And today we will have to find another one, and so that's it. It's beautiful outside, and in the evening also it feels good. And evening evening out in Dubai, and we are looking for like a restaurant, and and we will take like a biryani to our room. So let's wait. Chicken biryani. So just receive my like a packet. I like a packed it, and so let's go home and check like how is this. It's 17 dirham biryani. So I bought like another pack also in case like it's not hygienic, but see, sometimes like it's like a smells in packed food sometimes like a start to smell, and you like end up like a as I told you, it's like a difficult walking and remaining outside for long. It's still very hot. And in daytime, it's still more. See, still. Still hotter, but so we are back. So let me first finish it, and after that we will like I will like review how is this food. So let me finish. So finally I had like I have like my meal, dinner, and not that bad, but I didn't even touch the biryani. It was like it could be workable, but I didn't like it. And so I like ate chapati and chana. So that's it. It's like all workable until so it's just workable. And so let's see you in next vlog, and I hope you like the vlog, and don't forget to like, share, subscribe and comment. So thank you.